Does your kid drop their elbow and throw sidearm? Here's a great drill. It's called the armpit drill. Have them get in a throwing position, fist under the armpit, and have them throw a ball to a target.
Let's go slow-mo there, Coach Poet.
See my fist? His elbow's got to travel across it. Stay high. Cross my forearm. Stay high. And then a release point out in front. And then you just do it over and over and over again. Then step away, see how he does naturally.